Stepping off her bus in Ankeny, Michelle Bachmann had some words for President Obama on the heels of his primetime address.
I have a message for the president. Raising the debt ceiling is not palatable to the American people.
Monday night, the president blamed Republicans for the stalemate and called for compromise.
A significant number of Republicans in Congress are insisting on a different approach, a cuts-only approach, an approach that doesn't ask the wealthiest Americans or biggest corporations to contribute anything at all.
It's a day of reckoning, and Washington refuses to deal with the day of reckoning.
Are you having a good summer?
Bachmann accused President Obama of being out of touch with the American people.
The president started out his remarks last night by comparing the raising the debt ceiling to being just a little credit card debt. Well, $14.3 trillion in debt today is not a little credit card debt.
Between shaking hands and posing for pictures, she urged voters to attend the straw poll.
Nice to meet you. Come to the Ames straw poll.
And listened as some expressed their frustrations about the deadlock.
My feelings is it's getting kind of tiring, actually, of the partisanship and stuff. They need to get together and get an agreement.
Bachmann says the problem is spending, not an inability to raise the debt ceiling. She vowed to vote against any measure that would increase the debt limit and asked the president to join her.
Again, I would extend this invitation to the president. Would you please join me all across the four corners of Iowa, Mr. President? Listen to what the reasonable, fair-minded people of Iowa are saying. Stop the spending and stop raising the debt ceiling.